welcome to get back. And good evening. Welcome to SeaWorld Orlando. We are here to see Shenmue's Christmas Miracle. Before the show starts, I want to thank our sponsors. They are the ones that make all of these free live streams possible. First up, we have Victor Naraki. He is a local realtor based out of Celebration, Florida. If you guys are interested in investing, retiring here, or living here in Orlando, visit Victor at facebook.com/Naraki Realtor. Next up, we have Orlando Insider Vacations. They are a vacation home provider with homes minutes away from your favorite theme parks at half the cost and double the space. Visit them at OrlandoInsiderVacations.com. For a discount on booking, mention Streaming the Magic. And if you are traveling with a little one, make sure to visit KingdomStrollers.com. They are a Disney featured stroller provider. If you're in need of an affordable stroller, make sure to visit KingdomStrollers.com. Let them know Streaming the Magic sent you. And for some Disney park goodies delivered straight from the theme parks to your home, make sure to visit MickeyMonthly.com. They are a monthly mystery box for Disney fans. Get 15% off of your first month with promo code MAGIC15. Nice. And last but not least, we have Suzanne Swires. She is our second local realtor. If you have always dreamed of relocating to the Orlando area, visit Suzanne. She'll be able to help you at facebook.com/sunshinestatehomesforsale. Thank you, Maureen.
Pretty. So SeaWorld is taking my number one
for Christmas Christmas offerings this season for regular day guests.
A journey of hope, a dream of peace. Christmas marks a time of year for all of these. A time to celebrate, to give thanks, and to be with family. A time to share presents and hopes, and the story of a wondrous child who walked the earth so long ago. A Christmas miracle that the world has come to know so well. What would be possible if we could all believe, just for a moment, opening our hearts to the possibility of miracles?
To me, a miracle is something that makes you smile.
Something amazing.
Something wonderful. A miracle is something that makes you happy. A baby brother.
If I could win a gold medal.
If I could fly.
I don't know.
Is it magic?
When big dogs have little dogs, where do they go on?
Race cars. If I discovered how to stop global warming, that would be a miracle.
My mom says that I'm a miracle.
A miracle is something wonderful. And so this Christmas, we invite you to a celebration of miracles. Miracles old and new, miracles we see, and those we still wish for. And how fitting it is that we start our celebration here, where we live, laugh, and share our very lives with the top predator in the ocean. And here, they are friends. They are family. Join us now and celebrate Christmas with them. Join us as we share with you a miracle.
Thank you. being able to have a child.
I had my sons. That was my miracle.
On September 26, 1985, right here in front of our eyes, there was a miracle. The birth of baby Shamu was celebrated around the world and began a new era of relationship between us and these awesome creatures. And perhaps the greatest discovery as we watched the baby grow was what we share in common. A mom helping a baby with its first breath. A watchful eye, a guiding wisdom, the love that is shared between mother and child, to love, to trust, to care. Join us as we celebrate miracles we share with our friends and family.
A miracle that's happened in my life. I would say probably meeting my wife, Jane. We've been together a long time. And we have a beautiful baby, and it took us a long time to have a beautiful baby. And it happened.
No, no, no.
tiny. They can shake the ground or barely be noticed. Miracles we see and those we still wish for. If you could wish for a miracle, what would it be?
A miracle can be anything. Something wonderful.
Being a superhero. No school ever!
To have no homework, that would be a miracle.
If I could get out of the
moon, I agree.
If I could be invisible.
Miracles are big.
Huge.
Very big.
In our hearts that the celebration of miracles begins. to believe, to have faith, to live, to share, to laugh, and to love. All of them gives an unexplainable wonder, because they are all truly the miracle of miracles.
Good night.
Thank you guys so much for watching. I am going to record a video of me walking out so you guys can see all the pretty trees along the way and all the lights. You guys are very welcome. I want to end the stream by thanking all of our sponsors. So thank you to Suzanne Swires. Thank you to Victor Naraki. Thank you to Orlando Insider Vacations. Thank you to Mickey Monthly. And thank you to Kingdom Strollers. We will be back live on Wednesday from Universal. We're going to be going over to Hogsmeade and recording or live streaming the Harry Potter castle projection show, and we'll be walking around. So I will see you guys on Wednesday, and I'll post the video of the lights as soon as I get back home so you guys can watch. You're very, very welcome. You're very welcome. All right, guys, have a wonderful evening. Bye.